guys. We are on our way to a heavy-duty rotation right now. Gonna go help some of our other operators on a 18-wheeler rollover. The truck was making a turn. It has a boom section of a crane loaded onto it. So we're gonna go over there and try to help them out and see what we got. Looks like, so we can let the other guys know what's here behind these fire trucks. Let's see what we got. Howdy, howdy.
Good, all
right? Oh yeah, how about you?
Good.
Fire department's doing some cleanup. What's up, guys?
He's taller.
Oh, the boy. Oil try to secure that, probably. There's a hole there. Got a couple pictures of this thing. All right. Probably, cut the video here for a little bit until the heavy gets here. We'll be back in just a minute. Alright, heavy just pulled on scene. Did you? Okay. Okay.
What I'll do is I'll roll that trailer over and I'll get it up there out of the way somewhere.
That's kind
of
what I was, that's what I was telling the trooper we probably end up having to do.
Then we can pick that sucker up and just land all back underneath.
Straight under it. The only thing this ram is swung out, so I don't know if we need to try to chain that over. Oh yeah, hey, there's a hole there. I don't know if we need to try to secure this one back.
35,000 pounds, we'll just drop it over. We'll just roll it.
Right, that's kind of what I was figuring.
I could probably just get a winch line and I could winch it over here and chain it.
Chain it, that's what I was kind of figuring, because that's loose. This one is... it looks like it was strapped, but it's not no more.
And we'll just drop that down over on its.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was. That's kind of what I was thinking. But all the straps are broken.
I can roll
loose.
This over real quick, and I can pull it up the road.
Yeah.
And then we'll get the land on. We'll just back underneath the trailer. Okay. Back underneath the
boom. The driver is the guy in the gray shirt right here.
How did you roll over back here? I don't know, that's what I was
turning,
wondering.
He was turning?
He was turning from coming in off of here. Yep. From both heavies are pulling in. And start getting set up to roll this thing. Want him right here? Clint's doing. You want him right here? I think Donnie was saying he wanted you more on this side,
right,
I guess.
Here?
Yeah, like.
Earlier he was talking on you.
I kind of like that set up better myself. But.
Need one to go around the front end.
I go around just right above the leaf right here.
Just go right around there, right there.
All right.
Like that.
How much? How big of a loop you want right here? How many lines you putting out on it? Just one, two?
That line can go high. That side over there can go high.
I don't think you're free spooled. I need help pulling this out. This one's pretty. Yeah.
Tighten it up just a little bit.
tighten it up a little bit quicker. Want another block for that one, or you're just going single line? That thing. I need to eat some Wheaties, I guess.
I'm looking at porno.
Right.
Pull it out a little bit?
Yeah, it needs a little bit more out. Alright. You gonna snatch block down low on that one, or? You mean to climb up there?
Can you get up there?
Try.
I love this wheel.
This wheel here?
Let me grab it low.
Nah, this. No, don't land on it. You don't want to land on it.
There you go. Around the. Here's that side. Got it? I don't want to drop it until I know you got it, so I don't hit you in the face. You're good for me to come down here?
Don't get so tight. That'll work right here. Just put it right here. And then you're going to pull this way first a little bit to get it away from there.
Y'all about ready to roll it? Hey guys, we're gonna go ahead and roll it. Yeah. But you can always snatch block down lower to your to the bottom down there if we need to get a lower pull. Snatch block down low, personally. Okay. What's that? Oh, that was you, wasn't it? How's it? How you? They fixed your car? Or?
No, totally.
No.
Dang. Yeah, it was. Apparently, everything shoved in, so I had to get like a new car.
That tends to happen. Yeah. Just be glad it wasn't a pig. It would have demolished know, right? the whole thing. Yeah. So. Yeah. I towed.
Don't put it up yet.
I
had it to probably roll and lift that other shit.
Eye out for that boom. Will you get this one out of this wheel?
Yeah, he might have to roll forward the trailer with that
first. Oh yeah, it's on it. Just gonna hook this back here. Coming up. Alright. We go ahead and winch this one in. We got our land all on the way to load up the boom section. Got a couple feet. Alright. Do we need to flip the receivers?
No.
No? Flip the receivers because of the oil pan or what?
No. You might have to get a block clip.
Where the...
It's gonna pop loud.
Yeah.
Just get a block.
Yeah.
Watch out. You're right under that thing. Right.
It's probably ain't got no air, Clint.
I think he's already ahead of you there. He's grabbing fittings. Which box do these go in?
One of these.
I think they were on the other side, or maybe they were. I think I remember seeing them, yeah, somewhere. Oh, yeah. Go with like these fittings here on the end or what?
Yeah. Is there air tank right there?
Yeah, there's two air tanks right here.
I need a adapter.
Where are you going to put this? Throw it inside or what? So we're pulling this out of the way here. Make room for the land all when he gets here so we can roll this over and load it. We'll know, they're trying to figure out how much this thing weighs. The truck driver wasn't familiar with the weight on it, so.
Tag team. Yeah, we can tag team if we have to. We're fixing, I'm fixing the.
You know how much this thing weighs?
Around 50,000 pounds.
It's 50?
Yeah.
We've heard 35, then it went to 45, no, now
send,
it's like.
Send a crane, Laramie.
God dang.
Yeah, and
521 and 35. Because we're not gonna, if it's 50, we're not gonna be able to suspend it.
Yeah, and the worst thing we can do
but
is.
But I can get on one of you.
Try and drag it.
Right. We're not trying to do all that. That's why when I seen you, I was like.
Bring a crane in to just pick it.
And set it on our land all. That's why. Quick update. It's currently 10:45 now. We're waiting on a couple cranes to get here to come and roll and suspend this so we can back under it. Turns out it's probably closer to 50,000 pounds, which is too big for our wreckers to handle it. So they're bringing in some cranes to do it. Our land all is on scene. We got our service van here on scene for traffic control, so we're gonna have to shut the roads down. We had a company pizza party here on the back of the rollback, so we will be back here shortly. Finally got the cranes on scene. They're gonna be getting set up, get ready to roll this thing. Hopefully we have this thing. We can load it here shortly.
Yeah, go find a pipe stretcher. Joke's on them.
They're getting some rigging done now. They just four-parted the line there on that crane. They got somebody up in there putting the rigging on that one. And they'll probably have this crane rigged up and get set up here in a minute too. They're supposed to be lifting it and then rolling it so that way it's right side up again. Right now, the heaviest part, which is the winch drums and everything, is on that low side right now. So they're gonna upright it, and that way it's safe for us to tow it down the road. Plan is to get it rolled over, and then we're gonna suspend it and just back our land all underneath it. So we will be back again here shortly. Appreciate y'all for watching. Like, they're about to go ahead and try to start the lift now.
Hey, if I had one of those guardian angels, I'd play Michael Roberts with my kids.
They've got a cribbing down on that high side there. I think they're just gonna try to level it out now to where they can swing that ram over. Fold that ram in, get it to where we can secure that down. Hopefully y'all can see good. I've got my guardian angel device on. You need to get him like right here.
He needs to be like right here.
Where he can boom up over it.
He needs to be where he can get like right here.
Boom.
Straight pull right there.
The rear pull and lay right there.
We want to use the hook to that set.
Let's see if we got like some soft.
Choke a soft.
I don't know this truck very well.
We're rigging on this side.
Is there anything in there?
I didn't see any soft. Chokers on that side.
Oh, the box.
What box?
I
did not look on that side there.
Yeah,
see an actual choker. That little, is that a, that's a little thin one there. That might, I don't know if we really, how well we can really choke that. That's pretty thick. Really, I really like an endless. I don't have any big endlesses in my truck here.
Take that off the trailer.
You got it right.
Go right here. You're in hydraulic line. Right,
oh, under. Okay, get through there. Hey.
Look at that. What are you trying to?
I can't get under here.
Can't go.
I don't know what this is.
I wouldn't go to that.
That thing right there probably hot on.
Yeah. You can't get it. You can't get it through there?
No. Hey. Is this visible? Is this,
yeah. Yeah.
This is hydraulic.
You want to, you want to do is I blow?
I can come back down here.
Grab if there, can, it won't fit through this one.
Do you want to do is hey, go grab the short one for the last one. We go through here. What do you want?
Or even, you can grab right here.
There's an eye right here.
Got a little strap. Got it like a 6-footer. A 6-foot strap.
Mike, where is the short one you're bringing?
I have some other ones.
He got one right here.
Yeah, that's
boom
it. That's
boom up. It's boom up.
All the
way. No, not all the way. Just where you got an angle going right here.
There we go.
That point.
You want to go over this? Try to go.
We need to go through this. This is hydraulic.
Right here. Right here.
Here, hold on. You got a hole right here, bud.
Yeah, there you go. That's what I was
there
trying to do.
Yeah, so that wasn't really a.
Here. Don't choke it.
Yeah. Up over that.
You've got to come back further to get higher.
Yeah. He's got a little bit more boom out. Thank you.
in this and let them drive off of that wheel lift.
Right.
I still have yet to have that happen to me. I've wanted it to happen so bad. Like, I've raised them so high. I'm like, come on, do it.
I had one the other day I had to back up to, and she was like standing in front of it. And she's like, you can't grab it unless if I'm standing right here. And I was like, the cops will be here in just a little while. She moved out of the way.
Or you just go around her and grab it by one tire and drag it out.
Right. I did a private property over at Surfside Marina the other day. And the guy was like, if I get in it, you can't tow it, right? I was like, not until the cops get here. I was like,
I always tell them, they're like, they get in, I'm like, you know, that's not safe, right? It's not safe to ride in there while I'm towing. It's hard.
He's up. That doesn't sound good at all.
One more scope out and stand out.
That's money, dude.
Yep.
Put your window. Hey, you want to put the door up? Yeah.
Back. I need those brakes.
Yeah, all right. Right back.
Is your PTO in all the way?
You can't not put the PTO in.
It didn't sound like it's like, it sound like it's meshing right or something. It works backwards than you think it should. Alright, you're good.
Don't turn it off and turn it back on. Maybe it gets me in off. Second. Alright,
now set it.
That's right.
That sounds better. So it didn't sound like he was in all the way.
Pull up now.
Yeah. Pull up.
finally got the second crane hooked up and rigged up. They're getting ready to roll this thing over. Looks like they're finalizing the rigging and stuff. As soon as they get it rolled over and they'll have it suspended, then we'll be able to back our land all underneath it. Get it loaded up where we can get this thing hauled to the yard and be able to call it a night on this one. It's currently almost 1 o'clock. When I first arrived on scene, it was 6:40. So we've been here for currently about 6 hours or so. Most of that was waiting for the cranes to get here. A lot of that was just waiting. So we ought to have this thing rolled back over here shortly where we can get her to the yard. It's like they're getting ready to roll this thing. Everybody's stepping back, so before I was doing being a tow truck operator, I had a background in iron working and industrial rigging and stuff, so this is a fairly familiar process for me, but it's definitely something cool. I don't really get to see a lot of this stuff on the accident towing perspective. Fortunately, around here, not very many towing companies have big enough rotators for where we could have done this. It's a very coordinated effort here between the two cranes, having to work together to get this thing rolled while keeping it controlled all at the same time. A very heavy piece of equipment also. So it's supposed to be around 50,000 pound mark or so. Oh yeah, no, it's
that thing right there, falling right there.
Yeah. I didn't think there was really any hope for it being in service.
That's what it is, got flat stuff all right there.
Yeah. I'm sure it hit the ground pretty hard, so. What are you looking for? Last I seen, they were still both on the other side over there with the body mount. That board. We finally got this thing righted. They're leaving it?
Huh?
Is that where they're leaving it?
No, they said they're gonna move it out for us.
That'd be nice. come in handy right now. Am I in your way here?
You're not in my way. This one is.
You ready for us to back under it?
Yes, sir.
TFO, he's going to get the land all right now.
All right.
Did he say how much that thing, how much weight they got on it?
Like 26
on that one.
You can add like 20 maybe.
He's getting the land all right now. You calling him? Calling him? In here. Get all the chains and is there any other chains or rigging up here? I don't see nothing.
Yeah, just make sure I can.
get him backed up here. And they can always adjust it left and right a little bit as needed. On the crane? Hey, turn that light off real quick. Just trying to get over a little bit more, I think. Gotta watch the front of that crane there. Hey, turn the flashlight off. To go that way a little bit, you're saying? Yeah, that way.
Okay, yeah, whoever had the flashlight, I couldn't
yeah,
see.
Yeah, we got him turned off.
How far? But this is wider than the
trailer. How far that way do you need to go?
You can come over here to the edge.
Like,
on the edge of the concrete,
couple foot?
About 2 foot. About 2 foot over. This is wider than the trailer, I believe.
We measured here. It's right. It'd be about the same.
Come
over this one. It's 8.5 on the keeps his drives on the ground.
Looks all right, don't it?
Yeah, you're good right now if you come straight down.
Yeah.
Front looks great.
You're good right now.
All right, now we need to swing that end around.
Probably gonna shift towards us.
They boom out and boom. That one booms out or down, and this one booms in.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, but it's either way, it's gonna want to shift towards us.
Come down a little bit.
You're floating on this end. You need to
come down a little bit. Push.
There you go. We're gonna strap it right here. Got it set on the land all now. Grab these straps real quick. They don't want us strapping them down using chains over the boom. Got those?
PTO's leaking bad.
Got them on?
Yeah, I think that was it.
You can cut it off.
Cut it off, but look.
Yeah. How many you got? Four?
I got it. Y'all see the way that foot landed right here? See the way this foot landed?
Metal on metal? I don't know. I think some kind of
foot. Yeah, we've got about a half inch hanging on.
Y'all have some neck in the ship.
Do we have a little?
2x4 or something?
There's some of them little them splinters.
No,
there's some bigger pieces over here. And where them.
That one.
Fine. Come on, let's look at it.
trying to get this thing cribbed up a little bit here.
Even if it sits at a,
just something to get off, that, just put that foot on.
I think once it, if it sits like this, this edge of the foot is going to dig into it anyway.
Yeah.
I think it'll ride like a maniac. Yeah. Just come up and we'll put that under it, leave it just sitting just like that and see what happens.
Put it on the lip. Put it down. Yeah, like that. Now you gotta get it back soon.
Yep.
Go!
Crisscross change. All through right here.
Give us a little bit more.
Wait a
little bit more. Alright, hold that.
A little heavy on that side.
Gonna be that plate shifted that way.
Yeah. Want to put these on the other side over there?
Got one.
Is it?
Hey, you may have to climb up, get some, get that chain off there. There's a chain back here too.
Off of I'm trying to get it. I need more binders now.
We all do that.
We got binders in this truck too if we need them.
All right. We got... I was thinking somewhere back here, and then that one go that way with it. Who's that?
I don't know, but he's not got them guys.
And the side of the record.
Huh?
They're on the side of Mighty Mouse. Didn't even try to get over.
There's a car beside him on the fence, but still, he didn't slow down.
Yeah.
This side and pull on this one.
Side hook.
Grab you a link.
here. It's right here.
Tighten it up, let's put this one on.
Yeah, this one. Tighten this one up, you said?
Not yet.
Not yet?
Give me some light.
Pull on if you want to.
We just need to stick it there. It needs a, it
It needs slack.
Yeah, left side. Is it,
need to be greased.
Yeah. This binder's acting up. You got another binder? This binder's acting up. Could've. It's not.
Need some graphite on it.
There, take that
there
one.
There you go. Maybe soaking some transmission fluid.
We gotta back out.
It will when he pulls up. towed it up. Cranes are let loose. Snug the winch up. Fish that through a little bit more.
You can try. I'm gonna let him. There you go.
Pretty good there. Picture here. All right, we just about got this beat. Got this thing loaded up. The cranes are breaking down. We got it strapped down and everything, so leave. Let me go ahead and end it here. I appreciate you guys for watching. If y'all would, please subscribe, like, and share.